smiles. I know what it takes to fool this town. I'll do it till the sun goes down and all through the night time. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'll tell you what you wanna hear. Keep my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm doing
try new positions. Thank you, Coach V and my mom for allowing me to play catcher. It was my dream. I've been pitcher for a long time, but then I finally got to play catcher in my favorite positions.
Thank you, Coach Vanessa and Coach Yumi, for teaching me how to play different positions. It was my first time playing softball, and it was also my first time being on a team. It felt amazing to win a championship.
Thank you, Coach Vanessa and Coach Yumi. You guys are such amazing coaches. You encourage us, and that's what it helps us win the game. We win the champions. We're champions.
Thank you, Coach V and Coach Yumi, for teaching me this year. I had a fun and great time learning. I hope I get to play softball next season, too.
Thank you, Coach Vanessa, for teaching me.
What did she teach you?
She taught me how to almost hit home runs.
Almost hit home runs?
Home runs.
Was she a great coach?
Yes. The best coach I've had.
I love your coaching and I'll really miss you.
Hi, Coach Vanessa. Thank you for a wonderful season and being an awesome coach.
It was my first softball season and probably the best softball season I'll ever have. I was on nearly the best team in the whole division, and I won the championship. I think that's the best you could get. I had amazing teammates and amazing coaches. Thanks for the season, Coach Vanessa and Coach Yumi.
Hi, Mom and Coach Yumi. Thank you for coaching this season.